Lunch at the Noodle House was amazing. Guys, all the food so far has been amazing. Like, every place we went, the food was like delicious.
I'm still reeling from the freaking heat from mine. It's hot, it's spicy, it's good. Baby, baby, I feel crazy. Up all night, and every day. Give me something, but you say nothing. What is happening to me?
Now we are going to do some flying fox and archery. I love how we are traveling around in the buggy. So we don't really need to walk.
Never have to walk anywhere, which is nice because it's hot here.
Only in Indonesia, you don't have to walk from one place to another. They'll take you around by buggy.
Yeah, they're nice.
I think in Thailand as well.
There is a place in Singapore, but those are really, really expensive places.
Can't afford that. So over here, they actually have paintball. I don't think we'll do paintball, but we got too little people to do paintball. So, but I'll show you. So let me take you to where the paintball is held, and you get like a kind of like a battlefield. There you go. It's up a hill and then down a hill. This is a huge battlefield. Oh, look at the bird.
This one, the airsoft gun, please.
Yeah.
Ah. Not the people.
Shoot people.
Yes.
With air gun.
Yes, correct.
Yeah. Does it hurt?
A bit.
A bit?
Yes.
That'll be fun. Okay, so let's go see what Andy is up to. I think he's doing archery, so I might have a go at that as well.
I suck at this. I've never done this before, and I'm not very good at it.
I wanted to ask you how are you doing, but nah. You are no Robin Hood.
I'm Mexican, we don't know Robin Hood.
Wow, yellow.
You just have to do it when the camera is on, isn't it?
Nope. You're gonna show me what?
Robin Hood.
How Robin Hood does what?
Robin Hood.
The bull. You think what, I'm the Hunger Game? I don't know what's her name, but...
Wow.
I hit the board, but still good.
There you go.
Hey, I'm aiming the furthest one, okay?
Give it your best shot.
Must lick.
You don't know who's touched that?
No?
No.
At least it hit the board.
Okay.
No.
It's still on the board?
Yes.
I'm a lot better than Andy in archery.
Hardly. At least I tried with my left hand.
He was just trying to show off, like going on left hand.
No, like I said, sometimes one side is better than the other, even if it's your weaker side, because you work harder on that side to get it right.
Leave your comments below if you think that it's true. The ticket counter is the bus.
I don't think I have the right shoes on for this.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure you're supposed to have
shoes.
Sneakers on, yeah.
So now it's my turn to go on this flying fox. Yeah.
Looking down, huh?
Don't look down?
Yeah, looking out. Okay, go.
He told me not to look down. I made it at the top. And... that's scary.
Go up?
Yes. This is like...
more.
This is like bungee jumping.
Are you sure about that?
Wait, wait, wait. From here, your agility is very simple.
Yeah.
Nothing to do, just sit down later.
Okay.
So I count 1, 2, 3, just land on the right.
Okay.
Then if you land it later, yeah, there, you must grab the net and hold on, don't let go.
Okay.
If you look at it, you can.
Okay, grab the net.
Yes, grab.
Grab the net.
Yes. So this is
nervous. Sit. Okay.
So far. Take your hand. Get ready. One.
Wait.
Three. Go.
Go. Go. Oh! But this is pretty cool. Okay, grab the net.
Release,
flip it.
Huh?
Lie, come.
Let go.
Flip it. Release. Whoa.
Slowly. Shit.
Careful. Relax.
Okay.
Going up.
Yeah?
Going standing.
Stand up. How?
Your leg. Put your leg. Your hand. Put your leg.
Yeah?
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you okay?
No, not okay.
Put your hands.
Yeah.
One leg, one the red leg, please.
Yeah.
Relax.
Okay.
Wait a moment.
He's having a tough time with me. That's fun. That's really fun.
Good.
That flying fox thing, I nearly shit on my pants. But it was fun. It was a lot of fun. It was scary getting off the edge, but yeah. All in all, I enjoyed it. But I nearly shit on my pants. Let's explore this place a bit more. They have a basketball court, are you kidding me? They have a multi-purpose hall here. Look at the rig. Man, I wish I could play some basketball, honestly. And here is the resort center. Well, the basketball court is just here, so I believe it's part of the resort center. So yeah, let's go inside and see what they have inside here. You got polo, souvenir shops. It's got a freaking bowling alley. They got a bowling center here.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Yeah, of course. Wherever there's bowling, this guy has to do the bowling.
I love bowling. It's fun. Screw you.
It's so boring. He comes to the resort
it's
to do bowling.
It's only boring if you're not good at it.
I'm better than you. Let's see. Come on, show me what you got. Don't slip and fall. Throw the ball, not yourself.
Shh.
My thing, this is what you came for.
Your strike.
Dang it! One! Oh, I got it! I got a strike! Yes!
You got a strike! Dude, you got a strike and you don't even know?
I didn't see the last one go down.
Massage place over here. We might come for massage tonight if there's time.
Over here.
I don't know if there's any time or not, but if there's time, maybe you should check out the massage. We'll see. We are actually exploring inside the jungle. And look at this. This is what I'm going through. I'm afraid of snakes. If a snake starts to bite my leg right now, I'm not prepared because I'm on slippers.
Oh, that's pretty.
Look at the view. We walk deep into this jungle. Went through a small little passageway. And then we end up on this beach. Nobody knows how to get to this beach. Even I don't think I remember how to get to this beach. I don't think it's for the public though. But take a look at this. It's kind of low tide at the moment. And look where Andy is up. Let's climb rocks. Is it safe, Andy?
Yeah.
You sure? You sure it's safe?
Just gotta be careful of crabs.
Crabs?
Yeah, cause woo!
We're on top of the world!
No, we're not.
Yeah, not really.
But Indonesia, maybe.
We're just on top of a rock.
I wanna love you. I wanna love and treat you. Love and treat you right. I wanna love you. Every day and every night. We'll be together. Yeah. With the roof right over our heads. We'll share a shelter. Yeah. Is this love that I'm feeling? Is this love? Is this love?
I am done flying the drone on this beautiful sunset. Yeah, hope you like the footage. So now let's go have dinner. Seafood, my favorite. It's like a restaurant out in the ocean. And just by this restaurant, there is this Calypso bar, which I believe Andy and Lena are already there. You guys always start without me.
Never.
We didn't do anything.
We know, we always
look
wait
at this
for you.
Beautiful sunset, really.
Gorgeous. Oh, we've been sitting here soaking it up.
Really exactly, nice. We just wait for you and admiring the sunset.
I use the word nice a lot. I need to come up with some more adjectives. I'll check at the thesaurus before we do the next segment.
I use the word awesome a lot.
Beautiful, amazing.
I've already said that.
Outstanding.
I already said that.
Spectacular.
Outstanding, spectacular. Yeah, those are good. Those are good. Everything.
It's overwhelming. Just,
it's incredible.
Overwhelming is right now when I saw the sunset. I got goosebumps today. Like serious goosebumps.
Let's see your goosebumps.
No, it's gone now.
And we got our cocktails.
Because Lena wanted to do what? Get us drunk. Lionel was at least smart if he got the virgin, but that's why his looks like a little girly
frou-frou
drink.
One.
Yeah, the frou-frou one. But these are the reggae fever. What's it again? It's the vodka, rum, gin, tequila. That's a lot of alcohol. And then yours is the Lover's Lemonade? Lover Lemonade. It's got the mojito mix, cranberry soda.
Let's give it a taste, let's see what happens. Cheers.
Yummy.
Oh, that's dangerous. You can't taste anything.
Yes, I remember that.
See you guys tomorrow.
No,
so I won't remember the rest of the night.
And he's high already.
Un pasito pa'lante, Maria. Un, dos, tres.
This is dinner. How are you liking it?
Well, I haven't tasted it yet. But it looks amazing, so.
That's black pepper crab. And it's mushroom. Okay, fish.
Fish, yum. Which was probably swimming about 30 minutes ago. But that's okay. We're gonna taste it and it'll probably be really good.
Okay, see, Andy's so helpful with the lights. He's my light man. They're the light man. We get to ride on the crab shell.
We were here. Me, because I'm the star, and Lionel, because he's our producer.
Oh my god, you guys. Dinner was awesome. I mean, the food is good. Oh, by the way, remember the crab that Andy wrote on the shell? So, just when you thought that the night is over, we are going to this Lantern Park, and yeah, we're in the minivan now. Right, Andy?
Yeah.
Alright, so see you at the Lantern Park. I'm in the Cave of Lanterns. And here we are. The Lantern Garden, Lago Bay.
In Indonesia, we have only two places. Before only one in Jogja, but now we open in Bintan for the first time.
Oh, cool.
First time in Bintan.
Well, congratulations.
All the lanterns are animals so far. It's like a lantern zoo. And I can't keep it, girl, no. Cause as soon as the sun comes up. Okay, oh my god, check this out. I am under an octopus. Okay, I must say, this is really, really huge.
This is so cool.
This is impressive.
I would, on a date with someone, I would take them here. This is just beautiful.
Just
and
to
it's
walk.
Calming.
Yeah. Guys, this place is really cool. Seriously, this Lantern Park is nice. You don't wanna be high like me. Never
really know why like me. They made the teeth red.
Probably just had his dinner. Like me, very full.
As a whale.
Long day today, and it's gonna be a long day again tomorrow. We did so much today, so much, and I'm really exhausted. I'm really tired. If you enjoyed my vlog, please subscribe, like, and share, and I'll see you tomorrow. Well, I don't know when the vlog will come out, but for us right now, I'll say it's tomorrow's event. Yeah. I'm back at the Lantern Cave again. See ya tomorrow. This is the closest you'll ever get to a snake. That was the closest I've ever got to an uncaged snake.
And I think the closest I ever want to get to one, especially that poisonous.
What snake is that?
Mangrove snake.
Okay,
see, I was so scared that I moved to this side to that side, so
That's how coward I am.
There's so much to see and do, but it'd be more fun with you. Watch the show and let's go. Follow me and you'll go far. Just hop inside my car. Don't say no. Let's go, let's go.